like.
Good gosh.
You know what? Let's keep it neutral. Anywhere you want. Anywhere you want. Stay until I tell you to rotate.
Okay.
Rotate.
line. Sorry.
They're coming here to make court, and they're playing balls around their knees.
solid, but not second ball, all right? You're going to work this heavy. Good footwork. First ball, you're going to hit. I want you to stay back until I feed the second. So you can really work on finding your body position on the second ball. Here we go. Ball one. Wait for it. See what you get. Now come forward on it. Good. Keep that low edge. Watch it. Good. Keep that low edge out in front. You want the low edge to stay closest to the net all the way through the stroke. Here we go. Wait for it. Good. Now come and attack that volley.
Oh, darn.
Turn.
Good.
You're good? Good. Don't come in after the first ball. Wait for it. Now you can read it, because I want you to read it. Here we go. Remember, pronate that thumb forward. Wait, read it. Good. We got that grip change. Wait for it. Here we go. See it? Now move. Good. Again. Good close.
I didn't know it.
Wait for it. Go to that ball. Try to come in if you can. If you see that ball to the apexing early, try to move in closer. Your body weight will help you get it over. Go.
Sorry.
Rotate. Good.
No, you did not.
Come on. Out front, 3 o'clock hand position to 6. We want to keep that racket face holding off. We don't want it to click it through. One, two. High ball, short ball. Rotate.
Sorry.
Apex it early and it's going to fall. Right after it apexes, you've got to be moving on, in on that ball. Right away. No reason to see it, no reason to wait for it. Ready? Go. Go. Good. Go. Go. Good. That's much better. Now get it. Get some. Good. Go. Go. Last group. good for a second, weren't you?
Ballin'.
angle you work on all week. That's what we work on last week, right? Use that angle there. Here we go. Good shot, Cheryl. Here we go, Jill.
Good eye.
behind the
steering wheel. Okay, she moved in. I need to kind of
check. No, you're moving in because it's your play.
Yeah, but I can't move in if I hit the ball. Right?
Right. After you hit it, you're readjusting your position based on where you guys hit it to.
Okay.
Here we go, ball.
Nice run, Blakey.
Go.
So hard to stay in there.
Oh!
positioning, so it would have been a combo. Had you got?
Beast, you can't pop a little check in the box.
That was...